The German soldiers are celebrating the Christmas Mass in the Cathedral of Sarajevo, and the Mass is being held by a German chaplain. And all of our soldiers are very happy to have a Mass tonight here while we're in your country.
And that's sort of kind of where I think you find yourself here. But you're in charge of a different mission. So you form a committee. And then everybody gets his bag of birdseed and kind of comes out and thinks, if I throw it in the grass, I'll never find it. And then I'm going to get warm in the grass. And he thinks himself, my God, if only for about 5 minutes I could get down to do punk time. And is able, and this person takes it and gives gifts to people. And people, they're there. And so get them all in. All of them.
Our Lord our Savior was crucified on Pontius Pilate. Suffered, died, and was buried. On the third day he rose again in fulfillment of the scripture.
That they may know that we love them and share in this love of Christ this evening. We pray to the Lord.
Lord Christ.